Be alert there. Now get this. In the long run, it's Long Lewis. You hear?
Finally, back to the 5-liter pony car. The 5-0 is back with cold air induction powered by Ford. This 32-valve design is rated at 412 horsepower, but recent tests by Motor Trend and K&N air filters dyno the car to ground stomping 435 horsepower and 404 pound-feet of torque.
Looks like the pony wars are over, Chevy.